In this episode of Autopilot 123, I'm going to show you how easy it is to have Autopilot do an orbit around you while focused on you. This process is exactly the same for both the Phantom 3 or the Inspire 1. In this case, the quad is going to be both focused and orbiting around me, and I want the quad to fly at 150 feet high in the air and have a radius of 75 feet. I'm going to assume that the quad is turned on, I've done my compass calibration, and that I've shut down the DJI app and started Autopilot. I can check to make sure that Autopilot is connected to my quad in the lower left-hand corner, in this case connected to my Inspire 1. I will then tap on Orbit. Because I'm keeping the quad focused and centered on me, I can use the Basic tab in the top right of the screen. Now I'm ready to get set up. First, I will ensure that the center is set to Operator. Second, I will set the altitude to 150 feet. Third, I will set the radius to 75 feet. Fourth, I can set it to clockwise or counterclockwise. And finally, I can set the speed. The available speed is dependent upon the radius. Wider radiuses allow for higher speeds to maintain a smooth orbit. And that's it. Now enter the flight dashboard. You should check your settings before you take off. Now start the engage sequence. I will tap on checklist complete, and because I will have the quad rotate around me and I'm going to stay stationary, I'm going to select fixed operator. Now at this point, you can either continue and the quad will automatically take off and start orbiting. Personally, I prefer to take off, get to a safe altitude, and then hit continue. So I'm going to take off and I'll speed up this footage a little bit. And then I'm going to press continue. Autopilot will first count down to zero, and then it will engage and start my orbit clockwise while focused on me. Here, I'll speed up the footage 800% so that you can see that the orbit is actually going all the way around me. It's a little cleaner if you do it at a normal speed. If I want to take more advantage of the screen, at this point I can click on More, Hide Inline Controls, and then I can swap back and forth between the camera view or press the button in the lower left-hand corner and switch back and forth between the map view. That's it. Two, three buttons, and bang, I've got an orbit focused on me running very, very smoothly. If you found this video useful, please click on like, and if you have any suggestions for specific use cases, please go to the Facebook user group page or post comments here. I appreciate it. Have fun.